Hello students, I am PPG sir. After the third UT syllabus start, I send you already two class tasks. That is first class lab activity and second class lab activity. Today I want to continue in your second class lab activity. Let's follow me. Dear students, it is your second class lab activity. The first question, how to exit from MS Excel? Dear students, so the question is how to open MS Excel at first. So start all programs, then Microsoft Office, then Microsoft Excel. So what is the steps? The steps is start all programs, Microsoft Office, then Microsoft Office MS Excel 2007 or any version. Dear students, so what is the question? How to exit from MS Excel? So how to exit? So click on close sign. Where is the close sign? It is the close sign. If I click here, automatically we closed. Then again I open the Microsoft Excel software, then set it another way, press Alt plus F4. Look at the keyboard. Where is the Alt key? Look at the keyboard. Okay, where is the Alt key? Here is the Alt key. Okay, why is the F4? It is F4. My dear students, press Alt plus F4 key, automatically be closed. Next, again I open MS Excel. What is the third steps? Click on Office button, then click on Exit Excel. Click on Office button, look at here, it is Office button. If I click on Office button, then another options, Exit Excel. If I click here, you may exit from the Excel software. What is the next question? The question is, how to move around a worksheet? So again I open MS Excel software. So how to move? Press Ctrl plus right arrow XFD1. That means I hear A1. That means I hear A1. If I press Ctrl plus right arrow, I moved XFD1. Last column, first row. So Ctrl right arrow. Where is the cell address? Last column XFD and number one row. If I press Ctrl down arrow, so move last column, last row. Last column means XFD and last row 10,48,576. So where is the address? It is the address. If I press Ctrl plus left arrow, I move first column, last row. First column means A. And last row 10,48,576. If I press Ctrl plus up arrow, so I reach where I start here. That means starting position. Starting position is A1, first column, first row. Where is the cell address? It is cell address. Look at here, A1, XFD1, XFD 10,48,576 and A 10,48,576. I move all the sides, that is all corner of the sheet. So next question, the question is, what is name box? Look at here, it is name box. I show you, it is name box. Okay, NAMEBOX. So what is the function of the name box? Name box shows you any kind of cell address where you click. So what is the cell address? Suppose I click here, so my cell address is A1. Suppose I click here, my cell address is E15. That means E column 15 row. Okay, it is the active cell on your particular MS Excel software. That means I click here. Okay, thanks to all.